Bom dia. Hello guys. How are you today? Tudo bem? I'm Caroline T and this is European Portuguese Lesson. In this episode, I would like to do with you grammar.
Eu queria este bolo.
Esse bolo?
Sim, este bolo.
Are you confused? It seems that this episode is for you. Let's do demonstratives in Portuguese. Shall we? Fiquem comigo. Hello again. Hola. Let's get down straight to demonstratives. I divided them into two groups. One, demonstratives that are used to point unknown item. Isto, isso, aquilo. Isto means this and is used when we talk about unknown item which is close to the speaker. For example,
o que é isto? O que é isto?
Isso means that and it's used when the location of unknown object is close to the person with whom we are speaking. Complicated? Have a look on this example.
Isso é uma caneta. Isso é uma caneta.
Note, person A and person B use different demonstratives. Aquilo means also that, but it's used when a unknown item is far away from people that are speaking. For example,
o que é aquilo? O que é aquilo? Aquilo é pássaro. Aquilo é pássaro.
Note, person A and person B use the same demonstrative. 2. Demonstratives that point no item or items. When pointed item is singular and masculine, following demonstratives are used. Este, esse, aquele. Este means this and it's used to point masculine and singular items which location is close to the speaker. For example,
de quem é este casaco? De quem é este casaco?
Esse means that and is used to point singular and masculine item which is close to the person with whom we are talking. For example,
esse casaco é do André. Esse casaco é do André.
Note, person A and person B use different demonstratives. Aquele means that as well, but is used to point singular and masculine item which location is far away from people who are talking. For example,
de quem é aquele casaco? De quem é aquele casaco? Aquele casaco é da Sandra. Aquele casaco é da Sandra.
Note, person A and person B use the same demonstrative. When pointed item is masculine and plural, following demonstratives are used. Estes, esses, aqueles. Estes means these and it's used to point plural and masculine items which are close to the speaker. For example,
de quem são estes sapatos? De quem são estes sapatos?
Esses means those and it's used to point plural and masculine items which are close to the person with whom we are talking. Have a look on this example.
Esses sapatos são meus. Esses sapatos são meus.
Note, link to the lesson about possessives you can find in the description box below. Aqueles means also those, but it's used to point masculine and plural items that are situated far away from people that are talking. Have a look on this example.
De quem são aqueles sapatos? De quem são aqueles sapatos? Aqueles sapatos são meus. Aqueles sapatos São meus.
When pointed item is singular and feminine, following demonstratives are used. Esta, essa, aquela. Esta, it means this, and it's used to point singular and feminine item which is close to the speaker. For example,
de quem é esta caneta? De quem é esta caneta?
Essa means that, and it's used to point singular and feminine item which is close to the person with whom we are talking.
Essa caneta é minha. Essa caneta é minha.
Note, person A and person B use different demonstratives. Aquela means as well that, but this pointed item is singular and feminine and is situated far away from people that are talking. For example,
de quem é aquela caneta? De quem é aquela caneta? Aquela caneta é minha. Aquela caneta é minha.
Note, person A and person B use the same demonstrative. When pointed items are feminine and plural, following demonstratives are used. Estas, essas, aquelas. Estas means this, and it's used to point feminine and plural items which are situated close to the speaker. For example,
de quem são estas canetas? De quem são estas canetas?
Essas means those, and it's used to point feminine and plural items which are close to the person with whom we are talking. For example,
essas canetas são minhas. Essas canetas são minhas.
Aquelas means also those, but it's used to point plural and feminine items which are situated far away from people that are speaking. For example,
de quem são aquelas canetas? De quem são aquelas canetas? Aquelas canetas são minhas. Aquelas canetas são minhas.
Let's see also today how to use demonstratives with adverbs of place. Aqui means here, and it's used to point a place that is close to the person of speaking. For example,
de quem é este lápis aqui? De quem é este lápis aqui?
Aí means there, and it's used to point a place which is close to the person with whom we are talking. For example,
esse lápis aí é do Paulo. Esse lápis aí é do Paulo.
Ali means there as well, but it's used to point a place which is far away from people that are talking. For example,
de quem é aquele livro ali? De quem é aquele livro ali? Aquele livro ali é do João. Aquele livro ali é do João.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching till the end of this lesson. I hope that this episode helped you in comprehending Portuguese grammar. For more content, you can see my previous lessons. Don't forget also to leave your thumbs up, share and subscribe. Take care and I see you soon. Até já! 2. Voilà. Singular. Voilà. Este means this, and it's used to describe.
Outra vez. Outra vez.